Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to do the statement sums. Roma had 45 toffees. She gave 32 to her sister. How many toffees are left with Roma? So first of all, we'll understand the statement. Roma had 45 toffees. Number of toffees are 45. She gave 32 to her sister. How many toffees she gave? Toffees. She gave 32. What we need to find, how many toffees are left with Roma? Toffees. Left with Roma are, subtract these numbers, 5 minus 2, 3, and 4 minus 3, 1. So what will come here? 13. 5 minus 2, 3, and 4 minus 3, 1. So Roma is left with 13 toffees. Let's take one more example. In a book, there are 210 pages. Ram has read 180 pages. How many pages are left unread? So total number of pages in a book are 210. How many pages Ram has read? Read pages are 180. How many pages are left unread? So what we'll write here? Unread pages. So we'll subtract these numbers. 0, 11 minus 8 equals to 3. Here it is 1 and here it is 8. So we'll borrow 1 from here. It becomes 11 and it will become 1. So 11 minus 8 equals to 3. What is left here? 1. 1 minus 1 equals to 0. So how many unread pages are there? There are 30 unread pages. So these are the examples of the statement sums. Thank you.